Those who are proposing that we should leave don't know what they're proposing to the British people, because they can't know. They can tell us what they would like to achieve. They could tell us what they would hope to negotiate. But by definition, they cannot know until afterwards. The British people cannot know until afterwards what the proposition is that they would be voting for.